Good morning. This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. We will honor him, we will praise him, and we will give thanks to our God, for he is God. As the songwriter says, or we always said, God is good all the time. God is good. Allow me to share with you today one verse in 2 Timothy chapter 1 verse 7. The Bible said, for God had not given us the spirit of fear, but of power, of love, and of a sound mind. As you know, fear is not of God. Fear is the opposite of trust. As believers, we are called to trust God in all situations. Even as we face this virus, we are to trust God. We are to lift up our eyes to the hills, knowing that our help comes from God who made the heavens and the earth. The Bible also said that our names are written in the palm of his hands. He knows your name. He knows where you live. He knows what is going on around the world. It is not a surprise to him. It did not catch God by surprise. God knows everything. So therefore, I want to encourage us as believers to operate in the power of God, the power that God has given us, not the spirit of fear, but the spirit of power. We have the power to pray. We have the power to declare. We have the power to decree. We have the power to walk over serpent, over scorpions. God has given us the power to have victory. So let us walk in the power that God has given to us. Also, he said, let us, it is the spirit of love. This is the time that as a church, we should love even more. In this time of social distance, we cannot touch, we cannot hug, we cannot come together, but we can do more than that. We can encourage one another. We can call one another. We can pray for one another. Listen, we can love even more in this time. We can show the love of God as we pray for one another, as we encourage one another. And also, he said, he has given us the spirit of a sound mind. We need the mind of Christ. Let us seek to have the mind of Christ. Let us lift up the name of Jesus. The world needs Jesus. This is the time the Bible said, let your light so shine before men that they may see your good work and glorify your Father which is in heaven. Remember, he has not given us the spirit of fear, but of power, of love, and of a sound mind. So I want to encourage you, my brothers and sisters, to look to God. Remember, he said, I am your shepherd. I am your deliverer. I am your shield. I am your God. I am your El Shaddai. I am your Elohim. I am your Shalom today. So let us walk in our purpose. Let us walk in our destiny. So be encouraged today as we continue to pray for another, pray for our leaders, pray for government everywhere, pray for believers everywhere, pray for people to come to know God, to cry out, I want Jesus. Let us pray. Father, we give you thanks today. We know that you are God. You never change. You never fail. You said in your word, I am the same yesterday, today, and forever. And today we bless you. We honor you. I pray, God, that you will transform our lives. You'll remove fear from our lives. You'll remove fear and fill us with your power, with love, with a sound mind. We bless you today. We honor you today. We pray that you will cover the world. You will give wisdom and knowledge, not just to our leaders, spiritual leaders, civic leaders, but people everywhere, families, husbands, wives, children. Lord, fill them with your word today. Fill them with your power. Fill them with your anointing. We bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. And be blessed and have a great day and be strong in the Lord. Remember, God loves you and we love you too. Amen and amen.